Hello, thank you for visiting Danny Consultant YouTube channel. And we are taking you right over to some certain civil engineering programs which will help you to analyze structures. And one of the programs I'll be teaching you today is the Staad Pro V8i, which is a software that helps you to analyze the structure or the structural members in a particular building. And before then, we found out that most of the students nowadays in our higher institutions have found it difficult to install and use this program. So that is why I have come up with this solution. Right now in my system, I have in front of me the Staad Pro V8i. And in these tutorials, I want to guide you to understanding the program itself. When once you have opened the program, the first thing to do is I'm using Windows 10. So when you click on use your Windows key or using the Windows key on your keyboard, you either search for the program itself, Staad Pro. And right here I have my app, Staad Pro. You click on it and you know the program opens. And once it opens, you will be brought to a particular a page like this where I'll be guiding you through so that you understand it. In this particular up here we have our file. This file is one of the tabs. We have the file tabs here where you are required to either to create a new project or to open an already created project and some other configurations here. So here we have the project tags. This new project will help you, when you click on this new project, it takes you, it will help you to start up a new project, maybe to analyze a beam, a column, or to perform some other analysis of the members of structures. Now we have another one called the open project. The open project helps you to open an already designed or analyzed structures, to open it and maybe work on it once again. Then we have the configuration, we have backup manager, we have the license management. That's if you want to activate your application itself. And we also have the recent files. This contains a list of files you've already worked on. Maybe you're already analyzed structures or beams and columns or the members of a structure. This particular, shall I call it a panel, it contains your already saved files. So if I want to open what I've already done before, what I do is just to click on it and it loads. And here we have the Start News. This contains the recent information released by the company, the Staad Pro company. And if you keep on scrolling here, you see so many of them. We have so many news and updates that have been given to it. So I want my aim of this tutorial was just to let you see how the Staad Pro application works itself, so that in case of maybe you have your own and you want to work with it, or you don't know where to actually start, it will guide you. So that once you open this Staad Pro, it's owned by a company called Bentley. They are one of the top structural engineering software producing companies we have in the world. They have so many apps, bridge design and structural designing, and so many of them, and Staad Pro V8i is one of them. So I'll advise you, whenever you open a program like this, I'll like you to be watching this particular video to help you go through the interface of the app itself, where you will see your project tags, your recent files, and your license configuration setting, your help design. So this is what I wanted to introduce. To introduce this particular package for you. So in my next tutorials, I'll be telling you we are going to be designing a simple beam using Staad Pro V8i. You'll see how to design beams, giving your loads and your spans of your beam. So thank you for watching my tutorials, and to keep in touch with me and to get updates from further videos that I'll be uploading online, I'll advise that you use the like button, then you subscribe to my channel. With time, let me say, a day today, within 24 hours, I'm going to upload another video of how to analyze a simple beam using Staad Pro. And for those who find it difficult to activate the software itself, so mine is not yet fully activated. I'm still using a trial version of 14 days, but there's a trick that I will show you that once it reaches 13 days or 14 days, there's a trick that I will show you on how to keep on activating it for the next day. So I advise that you subscribe to this channel, and if you have any question, maybe you want to know about it, if you want to ask me of anything related to the software Staad Pro VSI, you let me know and I'll give you a feedback. So thank you for watching my tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Danif Tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe, it is very, very important. Thank you once again for visiting.